We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements.
Warum müssen wir bei dem Wetter patrouillieren?
Du weißt doch warum. Sie führen den Turm vor und wollen nicht, dass irgendwas schief geht.
Wenn sie nicht wollen, dass was schief geht, sollten sie den Turm mit mehr als zwei Kabeln sichern. Und das bei dem Wetter.
Ach, das wird schon. Keine Sorge, Ludwig. Der wird schon noch einen Tag halten. Und danach kann man ihn ja reparieren.
So, the radio tower support cables aren't up to scratch. I can take advantage of that. No more to find here. Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there. Hammett's radio. If I disable this, can stop the Nazis raising the alarm. All right, this changes things. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Tower's close to toppling. One more cable to go.
Moment mal.
Can't find anything else. Tower topple. Nazi radio should be out of action now. Radio down. Should slow down their reinforcements. Coastal. Damn. Battery Myris. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave. Panzerfausts, satchel charges, explosives. Not what I'm here for, but useful against heavy armor.
their degenerate American allies to save them? Germany is your only hope.
The underground hospital. There's got to be something in there that points me towards Kraken's test site.
Als einmal.
Er will das alles zum Platz. That's all.
Ja, einen Vorteil hat diese Führung.
Ach ja, welchen denn? Natürlich nicht.
Wie dir vielleicht aufgefallen ist, müssen wir den ganzen Lärm vom Bau der Sekundärbatterien.
Ja, da hast du recht.
Warum müssen wir das so nah bauen? Direkt vor dem nördlichen Ausgang, wo der Schall von den Mauern repetiert wird. Fühlt sich an, als könnte der ganze Hang jederzeit auf uns runterkommen.
There's a tank depot nearby. Not on the coast, but the plates could still be there. So, they keep mixing up deliveries between the construction site and the tank depot. I think I've found my Kraken lead. They're building another Mirus battery. Won't be a threat for a while, but I shouldn't turn down a chance to slow it down. Cement mixers, still running. Should act as good sound cover.
Niemand von uns wird eine Granate reinwerfen. Und die Engländer bombardieren uns auch nicht. Alles gut, deswegen entspannt.
Scuttle charges still being placed. It must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these.
Ja, und bis dahin kannst du dich beruhigen oder irgendwo in Deckung gehen.
Down. Can cross them off the list. This'll come in very useful. Any access to drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure valve should do it. Pressure's building. One more valve to go. Pressure valves are all overloaded. Time to get past. Drop a charge in on the engine room. Blow this whole place apart. Site commander keeps the scuttling order code in his safe. Need to get my hands on that code. got the code. Now to send the scuttle order, so they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype. Fuel line is active. Need to get the torpedoes in place. Use some help. This SMG could do some damage. Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat with this. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance. All right, time for some fireworks. That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Kass.
Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die heile Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.